So today we are going to do some grammar rules with the help of a few sentences. These will be the rules which come handy in various sentence structures. Okay. So when we write an interrogative sentence starting with the WH words or H words, for example, how, then it is always followed by a verb. Okay. So the mistake over here is, yes, Rita, you did. Why Santosh Yadav sent to school? Okay. Why was Santosh Yadav sent to school? That should be the correct answer. Is there any other option? Can we write something else in place of was? Anyone? No. Only was should be correct. Why was Santosh Yadav sent to school? Okay. Now next sentence. How they made tea? Garima? Yes, what's it? How to edit it? These kinds of mistakes are committed by many people. Commonly. Huh? Yeah, make it correct. Yes, Arshin? Yes? Yes. How did they make tea? I told you, like, the WH words are followed by verb. Why did they go there? Okay, why do you like food? Why do you study in the evening only? Okay, how did they do this? Or it can be also, how do they make tea? It can also be do. How do they make tea? We make it in a different manner. Okay, or how will they do it? Okay, how will they make tea? How do they make tea? How did they make tea? So all these senses are correct. Yeah, if I add something to this, then that will determine like what would come here. Suppose now I say, how dash, so let it be the option, how they made tea. Okay, now edit this. Wait, is this all right? Jay Aditya, you are a very good child basically, but you talk a lot. It's a very bad habit. Abdul Kalam once said, and that's a very, very good idea. Idea is like, we cannot change our future. Our future is not in our hands. Is our future in our hands? No. What will come tomorrow, we don't know. But our habits are in our hands. We can change our habit instantly. Right now, if I want to change some habit, I can. Future we cannot change, but habits we can change. So when our habits will be changed, our future will be by default or automatically changed. We don't know what we will do after 10 years or 5 years. But if we change our habits today, then our future will be, of course, better. When we change our habits from bad to good ones. Change habits. If you talk a lot, it's a habit. If you don't do test, if you don't do work in time, it's a bad habit. Okay, if you're a little lazy, it's your habit. Change, step by step, change yourself. Once you decide one thing from your side, like today I will not do this. Ek decision le lo, make one decision that from today I will do the homeworks. If the teacher asks you to do one page, to read one page, read that. do the simplest things in simple way. Don't do big things if you are not able to. Big things will be done automatically. Okay, many a times we make big plans. Like this time I will get 100% marks in 10th standard. When 10th standard's final exams will come, they will come. But today, if it was your English test, you should have done it 100%. Then you will be taking care of your each day. Your final day will be automatically made. Take care of today. Your future will be insured. Right? So take care of your present. And present means today. And today means right now. Right now. Your present is most important. And okay, I always tell this story to you people also, I told you. For you people, three things are important. Present time. The person who is presently present with you, and the work which is presently there in your hand. Who is the person with you right now? I am there. What's the work with you presently? What you are doing right now? Learn the simple sentences. Okay, even very good child was committing this mistake. Maybe because of this kind of one mistake, you might have got 99 out of 100. So when you will learn something new, you never know. So be present. Be attentive. Listen to each and everything. Maybe you think it's going to be very unimportant. Iska kya hai? I know this. Don't have this attitude ever in your life. Be a learner. You can always talk later on. Always. But this time will not ever come back in your life. Okay, right now, if it is now, what's the time? 9:29 of 12th October 2021 will never come back in life. Okay, it's over. When I spoke this, it's over. So the time which is right now, this will never come back. So why to lose it then? Do we lose our money? If your father gives you a 10 rupee note or a 100 rupees note or even a 1 rupee coin, I guess you people never lose it. You keep it somewhere safe. Even if you are a millionaire, I guess you take care of your each currency. Even if you are a millionaire, that's why you are a millionaire, because you take care of your money. Isn't it? Anyone whosoever is very rich is rich because they took care of their money. So don't bother about becoming only financially rich. You will be automatically financially rich when you will be rich with time. Okay, don't suffer from time poverty. Okay, value time. The way you put each coin in your pocket, put each second here and reach this side with each moment. Okay, that is its insurance. Yes, sir. Pen, not pen. Okay. So how did they made tea? What's the mistake here, Arshi? Yeah, here mistake is made now. After we put this any verb.
Yeah.
After we put the verb, maybe did or maybe do or maybe will. Here what should come? What should come? First form should come. Make. How do they make tea? How did they make tea? Or how will they make tea? Though we have done all tenses, but even then these kinds of mistakes are committed by very educated people also. Okay, so now next sentence is register. Write on next sentence. Where wanted to go yesterday? So where you wanted to go yesterday, Aryansh? Aryansh, what's the mistake here? Yes. What's the mistake here? Where you wanted to go yesterday? No one else will help him. Yes. Yes, very good. If I make it, where did you? Okay. Then, is it okay now? Is it all okay? Read it very carefully. What is the rule regarding did? Because did is the past form, it's already second form. With it, we cannot use second form again, it is V1. So what should be the correction now? Wait, let him speak. Yes. Yes, where did you want to go yesterday? So it should be want. Where did you want to go yesterday? Right? Okay. What will be the answer to this question? Where did you want to go yesterday? Prabhnoor? Yes. Answer to this question. Where did you want to go yesterday? Suppose... Okay, give answer. Speak the answer in full sentence. I didn't. Okay, his answer is, speak please a little aloud. Okay, very good. I didn't wanted. I didn't wanted to go anywhere. I didn't want it to go nowhere. Right? Okay. Okay, Prabhnoor, well done. Thank you for giving us wrong answer. Okay, now Japjot. Make it correct. Yes. Huh? Okay, it should be want. Okay, then. I didn't want because he knows the rule that did plus V1, want. Okay? Why? Why? Don't tell me, ma'am, it doesn't look nice. It should be anywhere. Then we have got the negative part here. Then we are already using the negative form didn't. Then here it will be the positive form anywhere. Okay? I didn't want to go anywhere. But suppose you want to go use nowhere. How will you use it? Wait. Okay. Last boy, Arman. Now you are to use the word nowhere. You do not want to go nowhere. Yes, be careful and tell me how to use nowhere. Yes. Who wants to tell the answer? Raise hand. So we've got Anushka, want to? Yes. I wanted to go nowhere. Okay, Khushi? Okay, anyone else? Chayank? Yes. Three of you are correct. I wanted to go nowhere. Where did you go? I went nowhere. That's the best answer. I went nowhere. Got it? Where did you want? I want to go nowhere. Accordingly, I want to go nowhere. Okay. The next question. Of course. That's your right. Okay, now next sentence is, please get your shoes mend. Please get your shoes mend. Got it? Is it okay? Himanshu, what's the mistake here? Please get your shoes mend. Yes, Himanshu. Okay. Yes, you're right. Please get your shoes mended. Sit down. Please get your shoes mended. Now the question arises, why mended? Why mended? Very nice, because it's like a flow. No. With get form, we use third form. Get it done. Please get it done. We use third form with get. Please get it done. If I say, please let me dash it. Please let me do it. Any difference between these two? What's the difference? That is passive, this is active. We'll further do this let form tomorrow.